I told audience, listen, here are three things are mentioned by Christ: sin, righteousness, and judgment. You have to realize these three things refers to exactly three persons. Sin refers to Adam. Righteousness refers to Christ. Judgment refers to Satan. You have to know you are born in Adam. So sin is your nature, your portion, and your destiny. But there is a chance for you to have a transfer from Adam into Christ. In Christ, you can receive righteousness in His resurrection. If you don't receive Him to get this transfer and remain in Adam, you'll share the judgment that will be for Satan. Where would you be? To remain in Adam with sin, or to be transferred into Christ to receive righteousness and resurrection? Or you like to wait to share the judgment with Satan? You tell me what it is. Is this black and white? This is white. Then his brother Nish said, he said, Nish, I will encourage you, go ahead to do the best to pass out the Bible teaching. Then he said,